Good morning, GMS. My name is Addie Grace.
And my name is Slade Moore.
Recording from WGMS, home of the Gunnersville Wildcats.
Today's date is Thursday, October 24th, 2019.
We begin our show with the weather.
Addie, what does the weather have for us today?
Thank you, Addie Grace and Slade. Today's weather is partly cloudy with a high of 74 and a low of 47. This is Addie reporting from WGMS. Have a great day. Now to guess with your birthdays.
Thank you, Addie. Hello, GMS. My name is Gus. I'd like to wish a happy birthday to Nicholas Carfano, Tamara DeBerry, and Nava Armour. Happy birthday from all of us at WGMS. Now to AJ for your lunch.
Thank you, Gus. Good morning, WGMS. My name is AJ. Today on the Hot Burger, we will be having corn dog or hot dog with baked beans, cucumber, Doritos, and fresh fruit. On the grab-and-go bar, you have a choice of a Jammer Express with turkey and cheese wrap with string cheese and fresh fruit. Tomorrow on the Hot Bar, we will be having chicken patty served on a hamburger bun, waffle fries, crisp broccoli, florets, lettuce or tomato, and fresh fruit. Now to Julie with your sports.
Thank you, AJ. Hello, Wildcats. My name is Julie Smith. The cross-country team has a meet in Marshall County Championships on October 24th. 7th and 8th grade basketball has a tip-off tournament today, tomorrow, and Saturday at Supreme Courts. All forms and sponsorships for fishing team are due, and the first tournament is on November 9th here at Lake Gunnersville. The GMS swim team has a meet on October 24th at Coleman Aquatic Center. Come out and support all your Wildcats teams. Now to Allie Jewell with your school announcements.
Thank you, Julie. Hi, my name is Allie Jewell, and I would like to share some school announcements with you. Ms. Johnson's class will have a Unit 5 vocabulary and bellwork quiz this Friday. Ms. Thompson's classes will have a BG quiz at the end of this week. Ms. Bradshaw's classes will have a quiz on chapters 1 through 6 today. For 7th grade, Ms. Crowley's classes will have a Unit 5 vocabulary quiz today. Ms. Till's classes have a North Africa quiz on Friday. For 8th grade, Ms. Price's classes will have a Unit 5 vocab quiz on Friday, and Ms. Case's class will have a flashback quiz on Friday. Red Ribbon Week is next week, so be prepared for the dress-up days. Also this Friday, it will be an early release for homecoming. This concludes our school announcements for today. Now back to Addie Grayson Slade.
That's it for today, everybody.
Thank you for tuning in with us this morning.
Reporting from WGMS, I'm Addie Grace.
And I'm Slade Moore.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Have a fantastic day.